My mama, she just so worried. All of my friends, they just say hurry. Hurry up and make it so we can live. Cause they just wanna see if I'll ever get rich. And maybe when I do, I'll buy the bar. Everything is true, fame isn't far.
Hey guys, Brooks Dyroff here, CEO for Teens with
Kenny Hayfield.
We just wanted to film a documentary this summer, kind of bring you guys along for the ride with what we do for our work with CEO for Teens. So we thought we'd start off with a couple of quick introductions. As I just said, Brooks Dyroff, I'm 21 years old. I go to Boston College and play hockey there. And I'm going to be a junior next year. Right now I am majoring in English, but we'll see how that pans out. I'm pretty excited about my remaining 2 years left at Boston College and some of the work we get to do back home here in Boulder, Colorado. And yeah, that's it for me.
All right. My name's Kenny Hayfield, as I said earlier. I'm a senior at University of North Carolina, Chapel Hill. At school, I'm majoring in economics and international studies. I play on the club ice hockey team, which is a great way to stay in shape. And right now I'm just home over the summer. I wanted to devote some time to just be back home, reunite with a lot of old friends, but also hang out with the family. And as we're showing through this video, work on CEO for Teens and just show how it's really incorporated into our lives and it's possible to do good and not have it be a burden on your life. So that's the main purpose of this video.
So yeah, like Kenny just said, we just kind of get asked a lot, you know, why and how we do a lot of the work with CEO for Teens. So we just wanted to make this video to show people some of the stuff we do back home with each other and basically get the message out there that, you know, if you want to, you can make a difference in people's lives and it doesn't have to take that much time out of your day. So yeah.
My heart says follow. So we have a lot of goals right now on our agenda for the summer. So we'd like to go through some of those, and it'll be easy for everyone that supports CEO for Teens to check up and see how things are going this summer.
So yeah, one of our goals, first and foremost, obviously, is to keep our Indonesian program running strong, and it has been thanks to so many people. We'd like to personally thank everyone who's supported CEO for Teens or donated right now and we get the chance. It's been a crazy, exciting ride, and you know, we're so fortunate to be a part of it. So yeah, just back to what we're doing this summer. In terms of that, Kenny's going over to Indonesia. We're sponsoring another class of 10 students. They'll go through a one-year English and computer skills program. And that'll raise our total number of students sponsored to 50 over the past 5 years. So something we're really excited about, and just looks like it's going to be another awesome program.
So I'm really excited to get the chance to go back over to Indonesia. My little brother will actually be there for an extra couple weeks before I get there, and he really wants to check in with the students, and hopefully we'll be able to talk with them all, find out where everybody is after graduating. And when I get there, we'll be going on home visits to all the houses of potential students. Colorado, Rocky
Mountain High. All right, so yeah, that's what we are doing over in Indonesia this summer. Another one of our goals is to build a lot of support back home in Boulder, Colorado. One of the ways we're doing that is we just designed some tank tops that supporters will be able to wear around this summer, either here or anywhere in the country, basically. And these tanks are gonna say, "I'm CEO," and then 14s on the back. And all proceeds are going to go back to our cause and what we're trying to promote. But one of the ways we did that is we're actually using the company of one of our friends from high school to manufacture the tanks. So we just thought that was one way we can get some help from our hometown.
Another project that we're working on here in Boulder is a collaboration with Rush Bowls. They offer like all natural smoothie bowls that you can easily take on the go. They also have a store set up here in Boulder on the hill. So our main goal with them is to just find ways that they can benefit us, but that we can also benefit them, because we really feel that it's important to support other causes and other small businesses in the area that we're from.
So what we're doing back home in Boulder, Colorado, another one of our goals is to, again, collaborate with the Dean's List. The Dean's List is a band based out of Boston, Massachusetts, so we're trying to do a couple different things with them. We're trying to put together actually a music video for one of their songs, basically help us raise a lot of awareness, again, for CEO for Teens. Hopefully that takes place sometime in mid-August. Be really cool for us, who definitely just never had that experience before being in a music video.
It'll also just help them connect with Boston.
Definitely.
Really feel like they're helping out the people that are from the city.
Definitely, and that's kind of piggybacking off that, we're putting together a GED program that'll be based out of Boston, so a lot of the exposure that we hope to get from working with the Dean's List will help that program grow. This GED program is going to be headed by Tommy Atkinson. He's a teammate of mine, and he's been doing some fundraising back east. Basically, we're trying to help underprivileged teenagers and young adults take their GED and kind of continue with education from there on. The costs associated with GED tests are the test itself, prep courses, supplies, all that. So we want to make some scholarships available for some students and young adults back home, as well as in Indonesia.
So now that we've talked about what we're doing in Boulder and what we're doing in Boston as well, right now we're going to just talk about what we're doing on the internet, I guess. We decided over the past few months that we really wanted to incorporate social media and make the most of that so it can help connect people, whether through CEO for Teens, whether you're in Boston. Like I go to school in North Carolina, there's people in Boulder that support. Even the students in Indonesia have Twitter or Facebook accounts and stuff. So we have to give a big shout out to Moon Toast. They donated their services to us to make these hats available online. And we've already had people buying hats all over the United States, whether it's Washington, Massachusetts, Alabama, Iowa. So it's just great to see that there's a lot of support for the hats and, of course, the cause associated with them.
And in total, we've actually sold over 100 hats, so really excited about that. All proceeds go back to CEO for Teens. Yeah. Quick side note. Cool. Another thing that we're working on this summer is grant writing. We've had a lot of really awesome support from individual donors, students, family, friends, etc. But we really want to try to expand and develop and grow as always. So we're looking into grant writing. Going to be trying to kind of sell our idea of educating, you know, underprivileged teenagers and young adults to bigger companies who want to be associated with CEO for Teens. We love film. We just want to put together a few of these documentaries, short documentaries, just showing what we're up to this summer, our goals, and at the final documentary, hopefully we'll have achieved all of those. So we appreciate this support so far, and just want to show people that it doesn't take too much out of your daily lives to make a difference. So hope everyone kind of joins us for the ride.